Hi, I'm Lou Green. I'm here at the Alabama Sports Hall of Fame on behalf of Vintage Sports, sharing some stories of my career at Alabama, and hope you folks enjoy all my stories.
What's it like playing for Coach Bryant?
That's kind of hard to answer, but I got the feeling you didn't want to disappoint him. You know, he didn't really threaten you or anything like that. And when he wanted to make a point, he made a point. I was switched to center my first spring, and we weren't doing so well. We were going against the second team defense, and basically we were running plays that other teams ran. And one of the guys, Buddy Pope, says, "Yeah, you better pick it up. Coach Bryant's going to come out of that tower," and I kind of back-talked him. Well, the period got over, or was ended, and we had to stay right there, and we knew the first team defense was coming. Well, about that time, Coach Bryant walks into the huddle, and he starts just looking us in the eye, walks, circles the inside of the huddle, and he started talking. He says, "In all my 18 years as head coach at the University of Alabama, that's got to be the worst blankety-blank period he'd ever seen in his years." He goes, "Now, the NCAA says we can only have 18 of these practices, but it doesn't say a thing about how long they're going to be. If y'all, we're going to repeat this period after practice, and if you don't start getting your stuff together, I'm going to turn on these lights, have some food sent over, and we'll be here till we get it done." And he walks out of the huddle. Jack O'Rear says, "I'll be damned if I'm staying around after this." And basically, we went through the first team defense like they weren't there. And anyway, you know, he just had a way about him that some coach said, "You know, I don't know what Coach Bryant has, but he sure's got a hell of a lot of it," you know. And, you know, you'd be in a meeting and turn the corner, you could hear a pin drop. You wanted to hear what he had to say. So it was, when it was fun, it was fun. And when it was hard, it was hard. And he had an old saying that, "Coach him hard, hug him later." So, you know, and that's, you know, it was tough. It was tough on everybody. Thank you.